Thermodynamics is the branch of physics that deals with the relationships between heat and other forms of energy. It is a study of the behavior of systems as they reach thermal equilibrium. In simpler terms, it is the study of how heat and temperature affect matter.